Hey folks, you know, when we started this year in Harrisburg, there was a lot of talk about access to healthcare. There's a lot of talk about making sure our schools are adequately and appropriately funded. A lot of talk about job creation and the House Democrats plan to expand access to the polls so that all of our citizens can vote. One thing I don't know that I did a very good job of explaining to folks is the fact that I was once again appointed to the House Ethics Committee. I'd served on this committee in the previous session, and I don't want to lose sight of that fact. It's very important that all of us back home, all of the folks across Pennsylvania, have a level of confidence in their elected officials, that we are governing and making our decisions based on fact and our perspective and not from outside influences, to make sure that the way that we are conducting ourselves is in line with the way that voters across Pennsylvania expect. And that's what the House Ethics Committee is designed to do. We had a couple of changes in our ethics rules this year, most notably surrounding the House's own ability to police members when it comes to issues of sexual harassment in light of the entire Me Too movement. So I'm very proud to once again serve on the House Ethics Committee, representing not only the people of Allentown, but the overall goals of the State House to make sure that we are operating in the most ethical and appropriate way possible. It is very important that folks back home know that, and I'm proud to serve in this role once again.